there's something about the name, you know, you know, Rumpelstiltskin. It's got a rhythm to it. So quite, and there's a guessing game inherent in the story when you have to, you know, the shepherd's daughter has to guess Rumpelstiltskin's name. So there'd probably be that rhythm